The city of Philadelphia, over the last few months, it's become the home of champions. Flyers captain Claude Giroux brings his team back home after an inspiring win in game number two, but they're up against it. It's Sidney Crosby and the two-time defending Stanley Cup champions on the other side. Checked by Carl Hagelin. The Flyers jump on it, and away they go. Nolan Patrick, right by Mata, right in. What a save! Matt Murray with an early dandy.
Lots of room up top, and Matt Murray denies.
McDonald gets to it. Reed with his back to the plate, springs. Jori Lehterä, and away go the Flyers. Lehterä in the zone. Centering pass. Murray got across on Travis Sanheim.
Reese just can't get there quick enough, and a nice response, Eddie, by Matt Murray with the right pad.
Oleksiak will move in. Centering pass denied by Gostisbehere in front. It's loose. Kunagel's shot. Great stop by Brian Elliott.
Boy, there was a lot of room on that short side. Big time save.
Middle of February to the tail end of the regular season. Played the final two regular season games. Hornquist, a wraparound chance for Crosby. He scores! Sidney Crosby.
Pressured turnover, and it's almost like a quick 2-on-0.
How about the feet of Crosby right here from his skate to his stick and to the back of the net?
Bill Kessel, he'll set it up. He'll be patient with it. Letang with a shot off the pad of Elliott, the rebound, and they score! Derek Brassard!
Boy, a beautiful pass there from Phil Kessel. Instead of shooting the puck, he knew where the open ice was. Net front presence by Hornquist. McDonald down, and Brassard is able to beat Brian Elliott.
2-0 lead with an early power play goal here in the second period.
Oh, there's a high stick board check.
A must penalty kill here for the Philadelphia Flyers.
Letang for Evgeny Malkin. They'll trade places. Ian Letang, who has it. Malkin, a one-timer, scores! Evgeny Malkin with a bullet. Just inside the circle, Pittsburgh with a 3-0 lead.
Move the puck around. Malkin has it.
Eddie, that couldn't be any more perfect from Evgeny Malkin. I mean, he picks a spot, and he delivers it.
Crosby off the draw, just about 7 minutes gone in the second period. Drops it back for Dumoulin. His shot scores! Ryan Dumoulin pours it on. Right by Elliott, 4-0, Pittsburgh.
Watch Sidney Crosby right around Claude Giroux. A little help from Jake Guentzel. You win a race and a backhand feed to Dumoulin.
And then Dumoulin jumping in with all that open ice. And it is now 4-0.
It's flattened out the atmosphere here at Wells Fargo Center. 2 goals in 5 seconds. Ruedel flushed out by Nolan Patrick. Shane along the boards. Loose puck. Aston Reese broken up. Good play, a shot taken, scores! Travis Sanheim with his first Stanley Cup goal breaks the ice for Philadelphia.
And there near you see the flyby from Giroux taking away the eyes of Matt Murray. Double 5-hole. That's a 10-hole. Dumoulin and Murray.
Schultz again. Philadelphia dropping back. Malkin moves in. Sends it back to Schultz. His shot scores! Justin Schultz from well out. The Penguins with a 5-1 lead.
I'm really not sure where Jori Lehterä was going on that particular play, dropping down there. He's got to be able to rotate and get back into that shooting lane.
Power play goal, their third here today. 2-on-1. Carl Hagelin with Brian Rust and a trailer, Letang. Hagelin, Rust, Elliott comes across and comes up big.
Doesn't get a lot on it, but give Brian Elliott a lot of credit moving laterally right to left and makes a really good save.
In a series that has volleyballed back and forth, they will surround Matt Murray. They defeat the Philadelphia Flyers 5-1, and they lead the best of 7 series 2-1.
Sidney Crosby, number one, 4-point game. Matt Murray, we talked a lot about it, rightfully so. So good when his team was struggling early. And let's tip the hockey helmet to Travis Sanheim for his first career playoff goal, the lone goal of the game here in game 3 for the Philadelphia Flyers.